Hello everybody, welcome to lecture 2 of our course Computing Ethics and Society. We will continue chapter 1 and more being the gifts. In this chapter, we're gonna discuss two main topics, themes and ethics. Let's start with themes. All the problems in a new context. Cyberspace has many of the problems and controversies of non-cyber life, such as crime, pornography, violent fictions and games, advertising, copyright infringement, gambling, and products that do not work right. The second point, adapting to new technologies. Changes in technology require adaptive changes in laws, social institutions, business policies, personal skills, attitudes, and behavior. Varied sources of solutions to problems. Solutions for problems that result from new technology or improved technology, the market, management policies, education, and public awareness, volunteer efforts, and law. Global reach of net. The ease of communication with distant countries has profound social, economic, and political efforts, some beneficial, some are not. Trade-offs and controversy. Increasing privacy and security often means reducing convenience. Protecting privacy makes law enforcement more difficult. Unpleasant, offensive, or inaccurate information accompanies our access to the web's vast amounts of useful information. We should not compare new technologies and applications to some ideal perfect surface with zero side effects and zero risk. Instead, we should compare them to the alternatives and weigh the problems against the benefits. Now, let's move to the second part, that is ethics. What is ethics? Actually, there is no unique definition for ethics. Many people have many views about ethics. Actually, we can discuss some main issues regarding ethics. Ethics is study of what it means to do the right thing. Assumes people are rational and make free choices. Rules to follow in our interactions and our actions that affect others. There are variety of ethical views such as deontological theories, utilitarianism, and natural rights. Now, we're gonna take a look of different ethical views. First of all, negative rights and positive rights. Negative rights, that's liberties, is the right to act without interference. Whether the positive rights or claim rights, an obligation of some people to provide certain things for others. Another views, the golden rules, like treat others as you would want them to treat you. And this is in our religion, as Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, عامل الناس بمثل ما تحب أن يعاملوك به. Another view, the contributing to society, like doing one's work honestly, responsibly, ethically, creatively, and well is virtuous. Another ethical views, Social Contracts and a Theory of Political Justice. People willingly submit to a common law in order to live in a civil society. Ethical theories do not provide clear and correct positions on most issues. We can use the approaches we describe to support opposite sides of many an issue. Here, there is a controversial issue about the organizations. The question here, do organizations have ethics? Some philosophers argue that it is meaningless to speak of a business or organization as having ethics. Individual people make all decisions and take all actions. Others argue that an organization that acts with intention and a formal decision structure is a moral entity. However, viewing an organization as a moral entity does not reduce the responsibility of the individual. Here are some important distinctions: right, wrong, and okay. Here are some important distinctions: right, wrong, and okay. Distinguishing wrong and harm, separating goals from constraints, personal preference and ethics, law and ethics. Last thing, look at this discussion question. Can you think of examples of negative rights and positive rights, or liberties and claim rights, that are at opposition to each other? This question is the foundation for many issues and controversy. We will discuss this in later chapters. For example, think about the right to freedom of speech versus the need to protect children from materials that are inappropriate for them.